Alright guys, back with more Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain, and let's continue where we left off. Alright, so we got knocked out, and I guess we're waking up. I adjusted my sound levels a bit, so hopefully I didn't mess anything up so that you can actually hear me. Hear me versus the in-game audio. Oh shit. What the? Let me guess, Ismail. Get in. Get in, dude. Get up. Let's go. Ooh. How in the hell didn't those whatever projectiles that guy threw, how come it didn't pierce the seats? That's strange. So I can control the camera. Ooh. This is pretty intense. Oh, what the fuck? Oh no. So did Ismail get shot? Oh crap. You know, cutscenes like this should have some kind of quick time events. Surprisingly, no quick time events. So did that Ismail guy survive? Because I kinda liked him. No, I guess he did, because he walked away. Ah, it's upside down. The cameraman crawled out too. Those guys don't give up, do they? That guy has a shrapnel on his head too. Or just a strap from the mask, I guess. Yeah, I suppose it was a strap, but it looked like a shrapnel, similar to what Big Smoke, Big Boss has. Big Smoke. Okay. The fuck? Flaming unicorns? Are you kidding me? Well, I suppose there's some kind of a logical explanation to all this.
Get on! I'm on your side!
So I suppose that guy's Ocelot.
Hey!
Shit.
Use this. Watch our backs. Shoot it.
Press right stick to switch the camera position from right to left when in third person or soldier. Oh, like this. Oh, I already knew about this. Well, I cannot kill him, but I can I'm supposed to just slow him down, like.
Yeah.
I will.
Careful, the gun's slow to reload.
Don't worry, I got this. Damn it. Yeah, he is. Back from the dead? Is he talking about me? Or is he referring to that guy chasing us? That could certainly hint that guy actually is watching. Well, I don't know if that's gonna help us or not. No, we didn't. Oh, there he is.
Hold him up a little longer. Fire Chastity's about to attack.
Oh, okay.
See him. Armor. He's got it.
Die. I guess we made it. Gotta say, that's a pretty tough horse because it didn't panic at all and it's not even wearing horse blinders. Well, that should panic it. Yep. I still can't get over the fact that Big Boss lost an arm. This is very strange because... Woo, S rank! Whoa. So, and this is pretty strange because in the original Metal Gear game, Big Boss doesn't have any shrapnel on his head or a missing arm. So I wonder what happens, because I assume this game will explain quite a bit about Big Boss. And this is a prequel to those two original Metal Gear games. So this takes place before Solid Snake and all that stuff. What about Ishmael? That guy's definitely not Ishmael. Different voice and shit. So what's your name, Ocelot?
My name's Ocelot. Big Boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. The first was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember?
The fuck?
Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead.
Hmm. What did I do? Except build a Metal Gear.
You'll have to join
and a nuclear weapon.
Build that private army of yours one more time.
Ah, figures. Can't I just retire? Stop this nonsense.
First we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma?
Nope.
4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. The Reds 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000.
Hmm.
Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. He'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe.
Hmm.
Well, there's our ride. Whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Now 7 days to Port Cassim, another 3 overland. So we won't have
Troy Baker is in every video game.
Don't take too long.
Also, let's voice actor.
Hang on.
Kojima, Kojima. Chapter 1. Revenge. Revengeance. So we were at Cyprus. Or Cyprus. Or however you say. In Finland we say Cyprus. What? Morphine? Wait, if... So what? I need to gain some weight too, so are you gonna say that Big Boss is gonna gain some weight and muscles during this boat trip? That would imply that the boat trip would take at least 1 month. No way. At least I got a new arm. A robot arm. Okay, do I get to play now? Well, I got a cassette tape. Ocelot's briefing. The Man on Fire. I could probably listen to those. Phantom Limbs. Episode 1. ...1984. 50 minutes of cutscenes.
The area ahead is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
Starring punished Venom Snake. Benedict Kazuhira Miller. Revolver Shalashaska Ocelot. The Soviet Guards Airborne Regiment. I guess that's the same arm that used to belong to that KGB agent who died during Peace Walker.
After 9 years on ice, solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces.
Should be the perfect. Even plug in the eyewear. So if it's been 9 years, at least technology should be better now.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawendehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid.
Alright, this is a tutorial.
See Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority.
Alright, so how big is this map?
Go ahead and close the iDroid. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope?
What?
See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. Look up.
That place.
Alright, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village. The Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawendehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
So it's that place, right?
Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
Clever.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge.
What? Is he that important?
We need more intel. If you just go charging into
I suppose Miller knows something, probably. That's why we're risking our necks for him. And of course, that he's our friend.
The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move.
Okay.
How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own.
So basically what he was saying, that the way that I approach the village is my own decision. I can go shooting in or I can sneak in.
Put those 9 years behind you. And return is Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these.
Gaz's shades.
You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back.
Alright, let's block those as well. Well, I don't like the shrapnel. Damn it. I mean, it doesn't make any sense considering
now go!
That he doesn't have it in the...
Let the legend come back to life.
He doesn't have it in the subsequent games. Well, not the subsequent games, but like later on in the timeline. Can this horse gallop? Speed up horse. Oh, I can hide. Oh, here we go. What's that marker? That yellow marker. Is that the village that I was supposed to go? Or did I mark the wrong village? I don't know, let's just see. Let's see what happens.
Hold it. There's a Soviet guard post. They're bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars. Put the enemy in the center of your field of view. That's marking. Focus on the thread and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
Tap the call button.
It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be... Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly.
Nah. What about my horse? Will it follow me? Can't I...
Hiding on horseback allows you to stay out of sight even while on the move. It's effective for...
Looks like my horse... I cannot call my horse, at least not yet. So... hiding on horseback. Press the stance button while riding on your horse to cling to settle the side. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Alright. Let's just ignore that guy. Well, it is quite suspicious that a horse with a saddle just runs around here. How did I change the sides again? The side you hide when you press the button, but you can change sides after hiding by pressing right stick. Oh, okay. Alright. I tried it before, but it didn't work, but now it did work, so that's kind of weird.
You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village?
I can just climb the hill up here. This is actually quite fun. I mean, quite interesting compared to the older...
How about it? Can you see the village from there?
Older games.
Use the binoculars to recon the place.
Where it was very linear. And here you can actually kinda like choose your own way of approach. Even though in the older games you can also choose your way of approach, but in here it's better.
Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
I can't see any guards. And there we go. I see some guards. What?
That's a type of medicinal plant.
Hmm.
Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime.
Okay. Herbalism. Why I have a hand grenade equipped? Alright, let's mark those guy, that guy. Hmm. Is there really no one else? It's
extraction arrived at mother base.
What mother base? I wonder how realistic this game is. That soldier should see me from here, if he is watching that this direction. Oh, there's another plant.
The wormwood, also known as absinthium, that's used to make your phantom cigars.
What cigars? Alright, we're seeing some guys. Is he really gonna investigate this place? Oh, I can actually play dead. You couldn't play dead in Crown Zeroes. I wonder if there's more guards somewhere here. Yep, there they are. More guards.
A parabolic antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there.
Yep, it looks like a command structure. Command post structure, so we're gonna check it out. I've got a cassette tape.
Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
Он изучал ядер технологии. Если честно, я теперь ему завидую. Я каждый день сижу и жду, когда шпаны перережут.
I have no idea where there are enemies, so I have to be very careful. Not to get caught. Fuel sources. I wonder where these are used. So we got some intel, I guess. Ooh, iDroid. I mean our iDroid. So, what did it do? That's quite the technology in the 80s.
extraction.
Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
So where is... How do I know that where he is? Over here?
Marker placed.
That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
Okay. Now let's get the F out of here. Oh, there's a day and night cycle. Good. My horse.
Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for it.
Visibility that night is significantly worse during the day, but the enemy walls are blah blah blah, additionally blah blah blah. Okay. So I can use shadows in this game when there's sunlight.
Use your horse.
Okay. Call horse.
Sight, sound. Keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near
while
enemy,
holding
stay low and move slowly.
Ah.
If you stand up and run around, you'll make it easier for them to spot you.
Okay. There we go. Yeah.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
I will be mostly, since this is my first playthrough, I will be mostly focusing on my on just dealing with the main storyline. I bet there's some side stuff that you can actually do and explore, but I'm not gonna waste time on that. I'm just gonna get through the story mode or storyline and maybe do the side stuff on my own time. Because if I go hunting for side stuff, this playthrough might actually become quite long. Alright.
You've reached one day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your iDroid for his location. I hope to hell he's alright. He's not your average client.
Just mark everything.
You can use your prosthetic arm to make a knocking sound anywhere and lure the enemy. You can also select empty magazines to throw from among your support weapons.
Hmm. All right, let's get in there. Advancing from the front. Probably not a good idea. I wonder if I can interact with this. Yeah, I can. They will investigate. Nothing here. Damn it. God damn it. All right, where did we leave off? God damn it. So yeah, Big Boss normally can understand, can speak fluent Russian, but because of the coma he forgot how to read. Or how to speak and understand Russian. So where is Miller? So is he in this building? Set. Oh, there's someone.
God.
Shit.
No more use for me, huh? Guys, it's me. I'm here to get you out. They do something to your eyes?
Yeah. No, you kidding me?
It's just bright as all.
Yeah, let's let's get the sunglasses back in. Everything is cool now.
What took you so long? We'll talk, but not here.
Now I have to carry him out. So, he's lost his arm and he's lost his leg.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
So there's the landing zone.
You look well. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right?
Yeah. Losing arm and leg. That's gonna take at least a couple of pounds.
Come on. Save for all time's sake.
Okay, I could drop down without hurting Miller. Kept you waiting, huh? Well, yeah, I suppose it's been 9 years since the last Metal Gear Solid game. Can I loot? Yes, I can. We probably could have called a horse and load gas there, but we can do it like this too.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Ahab. Oh my god, are you kidding me? What gas? Uh-oh.
It's them.
What the? Oh, more fucked up magic. Zombies.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls.
Skulls?
Don't let them find us.
Extraction arrived.
Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Caution.
You're leaving the mission area. You're not giving up, are you?
No. I was just...
God damn it.
The horse. Can't I load?
Caution.
Watch it any further and you'll leave the mission area.
Caution. You are about to leave the mission area.
Alright. Come on, climb. Ah, shit. All right, here we go. So what are those guys? Run! Ah, shitty horse!
Arriving
Come on, move, you piece of shit. There we go. Alright, if something is clunky in this game, it's the horse riding. Damn it! I probably could have tried to sneak by them, but I'm not. No way I'm gonna walk all this way. Ooh, turn! Such a clumsy horse. I guess I lost them.
The mist is cleared, and it looks like they're gone.
Those things. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Our men, survivors from 9 years ago, were wiped out in minutes. I don't know what they want, but it's them. No mistake.
All right. Put Miller in. Updated.
Okay. So what are we leaving now? All right.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yay! Alright. Rank A. Probably because I got caught and I took some damage as well. I wonder what this... what heroism is. All right, you know, since we dealt with this mission, this might be a good time to actually end the video and continue next time on the next episode. So see ya then.